Let's turn this SVT file into 3D model with cleaner topology. Press A, X and delete everything. Go to File, Import, Scalable Vector Graphics. If your file has multiple parts, select them from the outliner and press Ctrl-J to join them. Most tutorials tell you to convert this object to mesh, which produces this ugly topology. But not this one. Convert this to Grease Pencil instead. Go to Geometry Nodes tab up here. Create a new node tree. And add a Grease Pencil to Curves node. Uncheck these layers as Instance Box. And add a Fill Curve node. Select this N-Gauss option. Add any 3D object to the scene. And add a new Geometry Nodes modifier to this object. Drag the SVG object to the view. And hook it to the group input. Select the 3D object. Press Ctrl-A and select Visual Geometry to Mesh. And look at this topology. Don't forget to add a Solidify modifier, some materials and lights. I hope you learned something new. See you next time.